football season, which was once thought to be as automatic as the changing of the leaves, is no longer taken for granted at High Point Christian.
Right when the guys figured out we had a season, I mean, we were so happy and everything. So, I mean, this is going to be a great feeling.
Go, quick.
Once we figured out that we were playing, just the amount of energy it brought back to our team and brought to the practices and everything, and these guys are ready to play.
So all that hard work will be rewarded with actual games.
We are the only show in town, really. With 100 miles in us, no one's playing football, so it's such a blessing just to be out here, man, with my guys that I love.
The coronavirus has drastically altered how everything is done, but High Point Christian hopes to be an example on how to operate under all the guidelines.
By us coming out here and playing and managing the game with all the COVID guidelines and so forth, that it actually will help the public schools as well, that they can look at us as an example, kind of set the stage for their return.
That's it, fit and run, there you go.
Off-season workouts were followed by 3 weeks of regular practice with a game against Metroliner this week, the team that knocked them out of the playoffs last year.
I'm worried about the fact that we haven't played against competition yet. You know, so normally there's jamborees and scrimmages and things like that, even 7-on-7s during the offseason, and we've had none of that. That's my biggest concern, is being able to, under the lights, to execute when we haven't really had a lot of competition at this point.
There you go, get outside, good.
We're just going to have to shake off the nerves the first couple plays, because we really haven't competed with any other teams. And there's going to be that nerves, but once we get out of those nerves and we get to work, it'll move smoothly.
So plenty of attention will be on High Point Christian, which will look to make the most of this opportunity.